Hello, Dirt Time viewers. Welcome to Dirt Time Extras. We're going to talk about how to set a 308 machine up to run a mulcher on it. So one of the first things I do when I come up, I claim my machine, put my lunchbox down here, and now I'm going to walk around to the other side to make sure that I put my machine into, it's in two-way flow right now, and I need to put it into one-way flow. So come in here and take a closer look at this valve. Right here's the valve, and it's in two-way right now, and I want to move it up to one-way flow. That's all you got to do. Okay, so now we're done with that. I'm going to close my door, secure it. Now we're going to walk up to the front. So my setup right now is thumb and bucket. I stowed my thumb in the, all the way up into the stow position, and I also pinned it up so it will not settle down on me while I'm running my mulcher head. Then I will disconnect my bucket. Then I will grab onto my mulcher, hook it on, and then I'll grab the lines and hook them up here to these, this quick coupler, one on the other side. Now I also need to shut off my thumb so we don't have any pressure going to the thumb. So a quarter turn there. We come around to this side, we're going to do the same exact thing. I have my wrench in my hand, I'm just going to go ahead and hook up this connection now, pull off the cap, and then I'd hook my quick coupler onto there. Don't want to forget, I want to make sure that I shut this valve off here as well. Quarter turn there, double check my pin, it looks good. So now what we have left is inside the cab, and this is a next gen 308 machine with a advanced screen, which means it's a touchscreen monitor. Okay, Dirt Time viewers, we are now inside the cab of the 308, getting ready to hook up my mulcher. So I'm here at my monitor. This is a touchscreen display. So I want to pull up my work tool. So I'm going to push the work tool icon right here, and it brings up a selection of work tools. So a hammer is a one-way flow attachment, and so is our mulcher. And plate compactor would be as well. So I made sure that I've turned machine, set it up for one-way flow. Now I've got to select my attachment. Now you can see up here on the top that I have my mulcher head turned on, and now I'm ready to go. So if your display looks like this, so you don't see a work tool shortcut anywhere here on your shortcut keys, so then you would have to hit your hamburger menu. You go into that, now you would hit your machine menu, machine settings, work tool. The very bottom one here is work tool select, so I'm going to touch on that. And then you can see I'm set up for thumb, which is right up here, but I want the mulcher. I'm going all the way down here, pushing on mulcher. Now you can see my mulcher is set up, and now I'm just going to go home. Okay, the only thing left to do is to hook up the mulcher head.